Good morning, my dear students. Myself Dr. M.G. Singh, Associate Professor, Department of Oral and Maxillofacial Surgery. Today we are going to talk on the topic impaction. This is our college, the Chandra Dental College and Hospital, which is located in Safetabad, Barabanki. When you talk of definition, an impacted tooth is a tooth that is completely or partially unerupted at its chronological age and is positioned against a physical barrier such as another tooth, bone or a soft tissue so that its further eruption is unlikely, described according to its anatomic position. According to Archer, the tooth which fails to erupt in the oral cavity and its functional position and which has lost its further potential of eruption is said to be a impacted tooth. When we talk of terminologies, there are certain other terminologies which confuse us. These are impacted teeth, embedded teeth, submerged teeth and unerupted teeth. We have talked regarding the impacted teeth. Let's know what is embedded teeth. The embedded teeth are those teeth that are not erupted usually because of the lack of eruptive force. When we talk of submerged tooth, a submerged tooth is the one that is depressed below the occlusal plane. Dental ankylosis is thought to be a major cause of submergence. Unerupted tooth. An unerupted tooth is a one that has not grown in yet. When we talk of theories of impaction, Derbeck described various theories: the phylogenetic theory, the Mendelian theory, the endocrine theory, the orthodontic theory, the skeletal theory, and the pathological theory.